So what is going on, guys? This is Noah here, and welcome to Little Nightmares. Now, this is a game made by Bandai Namco and released in 2017. Yes, about 4 years old. The sequel, Little Nightmares 2, just came out today. Well, as of recording this video is probably going to go up Friday. If you guys enjoyed this video, I think you know exactly what to do. Drop that like rating. How was that? Hello? Who are you? Don't look at me. Don't. Oh, she got a mask on. Oh, Japanese girl. Oof. Hey. What else is this dude? Got a raincoat on. Oh, look at this. This is dope. The hell? Guys, excuse me, can you tell me where the nearest shop to get home is? Shop way to get home is? I really need that. Let's go light this candle. Oh, nice. There's some light here. What I did. Go and pull this. Going through. Yeah, that's how you do it. I might buy it, but it's like, then I'll know what's gonna happen. So it's kind of boring if you play a game where you already know what's about to happen. But that's why I'm only gonna play the demo, which I think I know what's gonna happen in the demo. Maybe not. Maybe it'll be something I haven't seen. But we drop down here into this box. It's got like a vault there. And we got a little staircase. Oh man. We are really small. In compared to this. Either the world is really big or we are just pretty small. I mean, usually these chains are like 1 centimeter or something. We must be in millimeters. What's this over here? Right. Can I throw you? How do I throw you? Yeah. Did nothing. Pretty much. Let's slide under here. Got some chairs that are hanging from the ceiling. What the hell is that, dude? Got a little bed here. Leading into the vent. We're gonna go in. And oh god, there's a hanging person here. That's really good. Can't open that door, so maybe we're gonna grab the chair under this guy. Which I think he used to hang himself. Possibly, possibly not. We're gonna jump here and grab the door handle. Here we go. Okay, let's move here. Go through here. Can we just... Ah, there you go. Oh, what the hell? My dude. He went in here. This little crawl space. What's on the other side? You can have some heat. Go ahead and do that. Can I push this or something? Maybe jump across here? Okay, we're not strong enough to pull ourselves up. But it did look like we could climb the refrigerator. Or the fridge. Maybe, maybe not, I don't know. Yeah, it looks like though. Yeah, we can. There you go. Okay, so let's move up here. Oh! What the hell is that? I'm just gonna go. I don't even care. More these disgusting things dropping down. Oh, there's one laying on the ground. I didn't even see that. little box here and a vat. The thing we can open, slide under here, and jump and grab the ledge. Now watch out for those dropping down. Okay, good. So, yeah, we got locked inside. I knew it. Let's pull these boards. Oh, out. Watch yourself. Let's go down here. Got some of these dudes again. Oh my god, they're kind of fast. What the hell? Ew. Ew. Ew, okay, go. Go. Just about. Push this. Good. And jump for it. There we go. This is like a save point. Let's climb up these boards here. And another one of these dudes. You gotta be very careful. Don't step, don't step. Okay. It's really dark up here. Can't go that way. Let's go this way. Gotta jump here. There you go. Good. Walk up these stairs. Nice and still. Okay. It's leading us somewhere. Over here. Oh, it's opening up. Okay, we gotta jump the gap then. Ready? Go. Go. Go.
Yes.
Oh. Just about. Got some people over here, maybe? One of these guys. But there's some of these guys that's just running by. They might be leading us to where we gotta go. Drop down here. What? No way. Dude. There's like a camera up there. It's watching if there's anybody coming to. It's watching if there's any intruders. Dude, that's crazy. In like almost a cell. We're gonna turn this on. Saved. Good. Open this door. This gate is electrocuted. Ah, behind the door. How are we gonna reach that? Maybe grab this. Yeah, I think that's it. It's all about, like, there's a lot of puzzles in this game. It's all about looking around your the environment. All sorts of things. Let's grab this. Oh, that gives us a timer. Go, 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 go.
Woo!
Oh, no, it's not. Okay, no more here. Through that. Oh, through here, before the power turns on again. Three seconds later, and we would have been dead. There's like a lot of light here. We can't go through there. Let's keep on moving. So far, so good. Oh. Oh. What? No. Okay, so when it looks back over there, we go. We haven't got that much time, though. There we go. Oh. I keep clicking over here. I want to see what happens if we're spotted. Oh, that hurts. Well, I thought there was gonna come somebody. Like, somebody was gonna come after us. Maybe? I don't know. Climb up here. That's what we do. Anything over here? Oh, there is something. Like handprints of ink and such. These again. Break that. Okay, let's go through this door then. No. The first encounter with this dude. Oh, yeah, of course, we can climb up here. I forgot that. Let's go ahead and make our way over here. To the other side. What did you trip, my guy? Let's go into here. A lot of these small vents. If we fell, I would have just given up on this game already. Rats, mice, whatever it is. Are we hungry or what is it? Find something to eat, maybe? Looks like there's food in there. Yeah, I know you're hungry, man. Feed it to us. Take it. What's going on? Feel bad for him. Matter we took his food. That doesn't look very friendly. Got like a shower here. I really want to see if we can help this guy out. Okay, just moving on. Oh yeah, there's a path here. Coming up here, at these boxes, going over here. We jump before it. That's not gonna hold for long. Some of these hold for long, but most of them don't. We're gonna turn on a ladder here, light this. Once this swings back, we're gonna jump for it. Jump for it. There we go. Oh, so we do go for that. Oh my god, I'm just an idiot. I know where we can climb, guys. Are you freaking kidding me? It's not because that game is so difficult, it's just... I just can't figure it out. I think we gotta climb this, because the ladder's probably gonna break. Ladder's broken. We're gonna climb this nice and easy. Gonna do this. Jump on it. Woo! And then of course we climb this. Yeah. This game is really, really cool and unique. I like it. Now we climb this. We jump for it and we pull this thing down. We go. I turned off all the power here. I don't know what we gotta do. Gotta push this. Pull this other thing up. I want to free this guy. This guy goes back here. What are you doing there, little friendly? Buddy? I don't know if I go back or not. I'm gonna see if I can hang that noose somehow. Oh, then we're getting pulled down. Apparently we weigh more than that. And it's gonna fall. That was damn close. Wait, we're back here? Oh no, not these guys again. I hate them. Oh. Yeah. Now we go back here. It's this way. We gotta run. Run, dude! Go. Let's go. Just about. And then that would have been us. Falling down into the depths. We're now closed in here. These gnomes are here again. Guys, come back. Okay, we're now out of that place. An eye. Looks old. Let's head up this staircase. This long staircase. Almost like a staircase to heaven, but this is not heaven. In this case. I want to see what's up here. Not much. Oh, we can actually go up here then. Looks like a little house. These guys. Oh. Gonna pull this over to that edge. That wall it is. And what is that gonna help us? They might help us find the key, actually. Make the most sense. We can't bounce there. Oh, we gotta go all the way up, of course. Down here, and down into the box, and down into the table. Grab the key, throw that, down here again, then we're down. Then take the key, my guy. Throw the key there. Push this. Grab the key again. Throw it up there. Grab it. And put it in. Unlock the door. Push the door. It's open. There we go. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Right. Oh, that's kinda... Thank you. Now please just shut up. But it's given us a box to hide in. I need this monkey again. We gotta throw it even more. There we go. I'm not even gonna think. I'm just gonna hide in this box. So I think I know what's about to happen. Gonna come do it from the right to the left. That's what I think. Not what I know, but what I think. Why would it give us the option to hide them? That's kind of weird. Yeah, rats. I think that's the option to hide. Are we sick? I feel so bad for this guy. Are we hungry again? I feel so bad for this man. So hungry. Yeah. No, don't faint. Come on. What is this theme going on? Something just over here, dude. Literally, right there. Just take it. helped us. No. You gotta get up. It's reminding of Home Sweet Home, like this dude. Gotta get out of there. There's a lot of noise though. Okay, escape from that door. Just knock that thing, but we escaped. There's no way we can get over there. So we actually gotta go back in. The rest is just gonna crouch here. I think you will be back. We will need something to press. I'll grab that. How do we do that? I don't know if this will do the job. Ooh, that's also cool. Like, I like these puzzles. They're so unique, it's incredible. Now how do we get through this, huh? Tell me, game. Okay, we gotta go up here then. Dude, this game is so cool. I like it. No. I hear him. Ouch, my guy. No, I keep clicking off screen. Hiding here. Look at this dude. Why aren't you checking over to the left, huh? I'm just gonna go. This door, please. Come on. Thank you. Just go. Oh. Okay. Don't try to grab me. This game is actually pretty intense and difficult. Don't mess with me like that. I'm gonna light this candle. Whatever it is. shirt on either, honestly. I'm seeing a lot of shoes. I don't know whose shoes they are, and I'm seeing a lot of shoes. Oh gosh. Go, dude! Oh. Just about. Let's go. Let's freaking go. What now? No more shoes, please. Go! Run! Just run, dude! But this is what we used that for. I was thinking that we were gonna use it as. He's trapped us in here now. Don't pull your hand in here. Oh. Don't do it. Yes, distract them. Go, guys. Gotta move this. Go down here. Always here. One way. Okay. We do not. And I said that if I start running. This is really intense. We sit here and wait until it goes back into the other room. There it goes. Thank you. Or did I get away with that? No. Go. Whee! My gosh, guys. This is really... really intense. This is not what I was expecting from this game. Oof. God.
Dude?
You wanna explain your action? In there, right?
Yes.
He's looking around. I have no idea what he's doing though. Well, dang. Well, guys, that's going to be the first episode of Little Nightmares. This game is pretty cool so far. If you guys enjoyed this video, why not drop in a like rating? And hey, if you're new to the channel, why not subscribe for more videos just like this one right here. So thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And of course, see you next one. Bye-bye.